You always expect him to score.
And here's the Newcastle formation.